The Rao of Ilore. I was sold to the Rao of Ilore. Slender and tall was he. When his litter carried him down the street, I peeped through the thatch to see. Ah, the eyes of the Rao of Ilore, my lover that was to be. The hair that lay on his youthful brow was curled like an ocean wave. His eyes were lit with a tender smile, but his lips were soft and grave. For sake of these things I was still with joy when the silver coins were paid, and they took me to the palace gates, delighted and unafraid. Ah, the eyes of the Rao of Ilore, may never their brilliance fade. So near was I to the crown of life, 10,000 times, alas. The Diwan, leant from the latticed hall, looked down and saw me pass. He begged for me from the Rao of Ilore, who answered, "She is thine. Thou wert ever more than a father to me, and thy desires are mine." Ah, the eyes of the Rao of Ilore, that never had looked in mine. My years were spent in the Diwan's courts. My youth died down that day. For sake of thine own content of mind, my lost beloved, I pray, that never my lord a love may know like that he threw away. Ah, the eyes of the Rao of Ilore, who threw my life away.